This is a Notifier FireWarden 50X. Sometimes it's necessary to disable a point that might be problematic and causing false alarms. In that case, you must first reset the system. You cannot bypass a point while it is in alarm mode. Let's say the duct detector has been giving issues, maybe it's moisture damage, and you want to bypass it until it can be serviced or replaced. To do that, you press the menu, programming mode, enter the user password, typically all ones, under point program, you could go to detector. You'll need to know the point address. In this case, the duct detector is address 004. It's currently enabled. Press 1 to disable it, then escape back out of the menu. Wait for it to save the configuration. Then it will initialize the SLC, or the signaling line circuit. Once it's done, it'll show that it's disabled, and you can acknowledge that trouble. Enabling a device is exactly opposite of disabling it. You go into the menu, programming mode, user password, point program, detector 004, enable it, and then escape out of the menu.